Tonight's show of Susan Powell is about to go viral. Friends and family of Susan Powell are planning a social media blitz, a 72-hour campaign aimed at getting the word out about her disappearance. The West Valley mom hasn't been seen in nearly a month. ABC 4's Christiana Brady is live at the West Valley Police Headquarters with more tonight. Christiana?
Yeah, Robert, as we've been reporting, the slideshow has been viewed already thousands of times, but the friends and family that I talked to today say they will not be satisfied until it's viewed millions of times, and they say they won't stop double-clicking until Susan's found.
We want every household in the country, every computer monitor, and across the ocean as well.
And they're working against a 72-hour timeline. The online push begins Monday morning at 8 a.m. and will run until Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. The Facebook administrators, along with the Cox family spokesperson, are urging people to use any and all online avenues to spread the video. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, blogs, you name it. And they're asking everybody to email just five friends. Susan's best friend, Kiersey, says she thinks the Blitz is the most effective way to find Susan.
Since I don't have a clue and I don't know where to look, that's why I'm pushing the online means every way possible.
And Kiersey says she's hopeful if anything will bring Susan back, it's this.
I know she's out there somewhere, and I still have hope that she's alive. And time is of the essence. I'm satisfied when she comes back. That's it.
Now, that viral video is not on YouTube just yet. Kiersey told me today that they're going ahead and constructing it. They say it will be ready for this big blitz come Monday. They also say that you can expect to see several different pictures that we have not seen yet. We'll certainly have that link to that website on abc4.com once it's available. Just look for the orange box. Reporting live from West Valley, Christiana Brady, ABC 4 News.
Okay, Christiana, thanks. And a ribbon campaign will also start Monday. They're asking people to display purple ribbons as a reminder of the ongoing search for Susan.